walked in fields of gold, saw sheep's curl of for to gaze a while upon the